500 grams of strawberry. Three quarters. On a low heat, you have to dissolve all of the jam sugar before you boil it. Otherwise, it will crystallise. So I'm just doing that now. Sugar, juice of one lemon, and 1 cup and 3/4 of a cup of jam sugar, and 500 grams of strawberries. Now I turn up the heat for 10 minutes once all the sugar's dissolved, and only when the sugar's dissolved, and boil it hard, and then put a saucer in the freezer, and when it's done boiling, pour a bit with a teaspoon onto the saucer and see if it becomes sticky. Then you'll know if it's done or not. Some people add cornstarch to thicken the jam, but I'm not going to. So let me just put a saucer in the freezer and I'll come back. This is the scum that you have to spoon out at the end. Sterilize some jars. Maybe this will only fit into one jar. And when it's ready, after you've done the wrinkle test, then pour it into the warm jar. stir it a bit. Turn down the heat now after 10 minutes and I'm going to sterilise my jars. All in all, it hasn't been on there for 10 minutes, it's been on there for like half an hour. Because the first melting was to dissolve all of the sugar. Oh, it's not wrinkly. Knob of butter, for real, a knob of butter. Oh my god, it smells amazing. Now transfer it to the jar, which are still hot, warm. How does it come out? No. hot, so don't let them touch your hands. Put the lid on. Leave them for 15 minutes. Jam. Okay, it's been 15 minutes. This is how the jam moves. It doesn't really, but it's still warm, so. See the corneacons pop, but I sterilized it. Yummy.